in the slam dunk contest in 1996.
I remember. Shaq hyped.